And that's Rusty Cook out of Ohio Crankshack, which is in Cincinnati, Kentucky. Like the Cincinnati Airport is in Kentucky. That thing parks on the starting line and turns loose. Look at it, tracking down Jerry Mason. Top end. Mason, no! He breaks out by 11 foul. 9:91, Rusty Cook for the win. And Rusty Cook is Jags All-Star champs. And that's a couple more points in the Division II bucket. And oh, by the way, you guys just picked up the bounty for taking out the defending Jags All-Star champion.
Well, Rusty Cook has his wife up here at the top end, along with friends and family. And Rusty, you were the one that actually got the points for Division II that would seal the win. Well, how much bragging rights will that give you?
Well, I don't know about bragging rights. It just feels great to be able to accomplish this. I was fortunate enough to get into Jags All-Stars back in 2011 and win it. And so it's been 10 years since I've won the Jags All-Stars. And it's a wonderful feeling. Jags does so much for our sport. I want to thank them with all my heart. And Ohio Crankshaft, man, they build awesome engines. They enabled me to do this. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Rusty.
Thank you.